The Lord is a loving God whose arms are always open to us, no matter how far we've strayed or how long we've been away. I think of the picture of the prodigal son returning home to a father who ran to embrace him. God's love for you is always fresh. It's always new. It's always there, waiting for you.